It's conference week, and I am going to be vlogging. So, I am on FAMU's track and field team. I long and triple jump. It is SWAC conference championship for indoor, and we are leaving. So it is Wednesday, 7:30 a.m. February 15th. I compete tomorrow, Thursday. I'm only long jumping this meet. So yeah, honestly, almost forgot to vlog because like I left my camera in my room, but I came back and got it because like I need to give y'all this good footage and I want to remember this, so I want to record. So yeah, about to go to the hub and get some breakfast with my teammates, and then we're gonna go do gear check and get on the bus. So yeah, see y'all when I get in there. Maybe I don't know if they're gonna want to be on camera, so we'll see. So guys,
hey y'all,
we just left. Where did we leave?
We're going to SWAC.
I already told them that. Oh, we just left breakfast. That's what I was trying to say.
Oh yeah, we just left breakfast. Yeah. I used to do YouTube. I thought it was her YouTube channel, not yours.
It is.
So like, let her talk. Anyways, I'm the life of the party.
Okay.
Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna go to the SWAC championship. Go Rattlers. Yeah, look out for Lacey DeBosky because she is that. Yeah.
Period.
Question.
What you gotta say?
I'm all deeper. I don't got nothing to say right now. But question. How you
get? So y'all made it on the bus.
Don't look at me.
8:33. We're supposed to be leaving at 8:30. But we're probably gonna be leaving in the next 10 minutes. But anyway, yeah, I'm vlogging. Gonna be in it.
Hey vlog, how's it going? We're traveling to Alabama. Tomorrow's first day of competition. I'm doing high jump and triple and long jump.
You're doing long jump too?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Period.
Period.
I'm in the pentathlon and triple. Yeah. Wish me luck.
Ooh. Yeah. I'm in the pent and high jump.
Period.
Like I said, my name is Rachel. Oh yeah, Big Naya.
Skylar.
Big Naya. Yeah. You want to be in it? Oh, no, she's not looking. Okay, so anyway, but I'm about to take a nap. Oh, lighting. I'm not even gonna take a nap. I'm actually going to sleep because I barely got any sleep last night. So, probably see y'all when we get lunch. We have just made it to the hotel. Literally, I just walked in. I put my stuff down. I thought I would show y'all the room because it's really cute and it's really big. So, it's like a suite is what it's giving me. So, yeah. I'm supposed to have a roommate, but I don't know what they got going on with the keys. But anyway, I'm in here, so yeah, and I need to take a nap before we have to go to this shakeout. So yeah, but this is the view. Nothing really that cute, but y'all saw the beds. It's a, like, I don't even know what that area is. I guess a bar thing. I don't know, because there's no sink or anything. Here's a sink outside of the bathroom. That's kind of different. And then this is the bathroom. Okay. The tub is a little, but other than that, I kind of prefer showers because that just looks kind of, yeah. But it's okay, I'm not gonna be bougie. So yeah, it's a little desk area. I don't know if I showed y'all that, but yeah, it's pretty cute, it's pretty cute. It's not really focusing. Okay, there we go. So yeah, I'm about to just chill. I gotta look at the itinerary and see what time we supposed to be downstairs, but I'm tired and I'm hungry, so I'm gonna catch y'all probably when we are going to the track. So y'all, in here. Okay. You got a treat on me. I'm getting ultrasound on my knees. I'm probably just stretched out. I'm really tired, like I said before, so. Yeah, but this is the little machine thingy. Y'all didn't have this last time, did y'all? At Clemson?
Mm-mm.
Oh, okay. Anyway, y'all. Now I'm actually just gonna see y'all at the track, cause, yeah. So guys, we are here at the Birmingham complex. Yes, yes, yes. I'm sure I'm just gonna get some run-throughs in and some pop-ups. I'll see if I can just pop y'all up so I can see all that, but I've never been here, so I'm not really sure how it goes. So I might not be able to. But we'll see. There's stuff all over my mat.
Are you feeling right now?
Hey y'all, we got swag championship. No, 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 this is Shake Off though. Come out to the gate though.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Wait, go this way.
Oh.
Okay. Hey vlog, it's conference day one.
Yes.
We're gonna go crazy. Subscribe to my girl, subscribe to me at Zoe Hightower.
I'm gonna put it right here.
Okay, yeah.
Here.
So, we're probably about to warm up. My knee kind of hurting.
Well, if that ain't gonna help you if you had a mark in your whole foot, you gotta do it the same way every time. Mm-hmm. I did not.
It actually okay. Feels like.
So guys, I'm done with what I was doing, my whole thing. Now I gotta get my spikes checked and I have to cool down because my shins are hurting. I did a little too much jumping, but like I just need to make sure I was, you know, getting right. So anyway, I gotta like scrape the bottom of these because they're new. So this is emergency exit. I'm a little afraid to open it because I don't want it to alarm. So let me find a different one. Let's see if I could do it on the wall. Oh no, that's definitely scratching the wall. Okay, I gotta find a door that goes outside. But I was saying that I just need to get right, which is why. Oh, thank you. Which is why I was doing so much jumping. But anyway, hopefully I could take some ibuprofen is gonna be okay, but I'm about to do this. Got my spikes checked, everything's good. I'm doing my flush right now. You see that sand did that to me? Yeah, make me look real ashy. But anyway, this is what we're doing. Whew. And then I think we're gonna get dinner and just, you know, tap out for the night, treatment and whatnot. So and I'll see y'all wherever else. I don't really know what the plan is. I didn't look at the itinerary, so yeah.
I'm only like 1:30 on the
Okay y'all, so We made it back to the hotel and they gave us these as we were getting off the bus. I think they're supposed to be pillowcases. No, cute idea, cute idea. And they gave us water bottles inside. And then I guess these are like timers, I don't know. Stopwatches? Yeah, sports timer. So yeah, that's that. I am about to, take a shower and then hopefully our dinner will be here. I don't know what we're eating. They didn't tell us. We're supposed to eat at 7:30 and it's almost 8:20 now. So I don't really know what's going on, but I know that I'm really hungry. So hopefully by the time I'm done showering with my whole night routine, which only really takes me like 15 minutes, hopefully the food will be ready or we'll have some update on what's going on. So yeah. So I'm all showered, I'm clean now, feeling fresh, about to go. Wait, what time is it? I'm gonna see how long I actually took. Ooh, I probably took like 20 minutes, but no, we were talking, me and Mari. So we were talking, but anyway. Yeah, I'm about to go to treatment. He's having treatment until 10. They still haven't said nothing about food. A little confuzzled. But I'm about to just go to treatment so I can get right. After I eat, I'm getting my bed, probably watch a little bit of TV, and knock out. Actually, have an assignment due. I'm gonna do that while I'm doing treatment. Then I'm gonna knock out. So I'm kinda just talked y'all head off, but yeah, I'm headed to treatment. These elevators be taking forever. But yeah. So change of plans. I got a text that dinner was here. Feeding us pretty good today. It's Carrabba's. If y'all don't know, I love Carrabba's. This isn't usually what I get from Carrabba's, but Carrabba's is Carrabba's. So we finna chow down and then I'm gonna go to treatment. A freshman are being forced to perform, so today I'm not a freshman, so I refuse.
Taylor from Jacksonville, Florida.
Yeah.
Your major.
Yeah.
Hey, stop. It's okay. Hey, Sam.
Oh, yeah, Sam, you know.
Sing the alma mater.
It's him with the camera, all in their face.
Hell no.
Come on, Sam.
Oh, he about to. Okay.
Wait, no.
You know. What do you mean, no? I'm about to go though. Yeah, I had to get up out of there. It would've been cute to watch, but yeah, no, I can't even be getting caught up like that. I'm too shy to be doing that. Even if I wasn't shy, just nah. So I'm actually going to treatment now. I feel like I've been saying that over and over and having me going, I'm actually going to treatment now. And then, man, this elevator is so scary. Y'all hear it? It's so shaking and stuff. Yeah, I'm taking the stairs. No, absolutely not. I'm not taking that one no more. What the heck? Y'all heard that? Okay. So, I got stem and ice. I probably should be doing my assignment right now. I actually just remembered that I have to do it. So that's actually what we're going to do.
That campus starts saying, oh, you're ready to draw.
I have to make some flyers, so I'm just going to do it on my phone for this theater class that I'm taking just to finish some credits. So, yeah.
It's about to be 10 o'clock.
All right, so I've made it back to my room. the night is out. I'm about to get, oh, y'all can't see me. I'm about to get in the bed and tap out. So, good night. And, oh, London said good night.
Good night, guys.
See y'all tomorrow. Good morning. It is 8:15. I have to be on the bus by 9. I'm whispering because my roommate is still asleep. I hope she's still purposely asleep. I don't want to wake her up in case she already set an alarm for like later. But if it's like 8:30 and she's not up yet, I think I'm going to wake her up. But anyway, we're wearing our all orange uniform today. These white little shirts we just got in. Plus we're wearing our all black tracksuit. I don't have an all black tracksuit. So, I think that's from last season. So I'm going to wear, I think I'm just going to wear all black. They said we could wear green ones if we don't have it, but that's what we're supposed to be wearing tomorrow. So I'm just gonna wear the all black. So yeah, and y'all see we all bamboed out today, bonnet. Yeah, so I'm about to, everything's showered and brushed. I need to wash my face and put some makeup on because I feel like it. And then do my hair and then I'm done. So probably just time lapse a little bit of this. Oop. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna time lapse a little bit of this. There's breakfast downstairs, but he texted that at 7 a.m. So I don't know if it's still on there. I hope it is because I'm kind of hungry. And my event is until 5 p.m. So, I'm currently running down the stairs because we're supposed to be there on the bus at 9 and it's like 8:59, so we're running. Hopefully I can still get some breakfast. I don't even know if there's any left. Okay, we're not usually on time, so hopefully today's one of those days. Oh. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes. For church and field, throwing you the nicest one. You know what I'm saying?
No, I'm saying, but if you look at it, that's an intimidation. Like, oh, I don't even want to talk to them. But, it's all good.
I rushed for no reason because I walked downstairs. I look over. I see people sitting over the ladder. I see people sitting down eating. I'm like, okay. I'm making my food. I say good morning, cause she's like good morning. Oh, like it's 9 o'clock. We supposed to be on the bus. So I get my food and I'm like, let me just go on the bus. I'm thinking the rest of the team is on the bus. Y'all, why am I the only one on the bus? I don't know if I missed some memo or what. But I rushed for no reason. I should have known. It's always like this. They're never on time. I got makeup on my shirt. I don't know if y'all can see that. But anyway, there's makeup on my shirt because I was rushing and I think it was on my hands. So when I touched my shirt, it got on there. So anyway, just rushing for no reason. That's really all that was. So I'm gonna get cozy and eat my, actually, I'm gonna go see if I can get a drink because I don't have a drink. That's what I'm gonna do. And hopefully I can figure out what's going on too. Y'all, these people are too much for me. Coach just texted us saying, everyone needs to be downstairs by 9:20. Oh, I ran down there at 9 o'clock. But it's okay because I just can't, it's 9:08 now. So I'm just gonna, I just remembered I didn't put no lotion on. So I'm gonna put some lotion on, maybe take some cute little videos. Maybe attempt to get this stain out of my shirt. I don't too much care though. Honestly, I think I'm gonna take it off because I have this black one on. So I don't really need to wear this white one, but. Okay, so warmed up my food. Put on lotion. I just realized I didn't put lotion on my arms, but that's fine. I'll probably sweat and be oily anyway. So, yeah, I'm headed to the bus now. Them elevators scare me, so I'm using the stairs. And since it's like 9:16, I know everyone is always late. So they're probably all trying to get on the elevator, which is gonna make it slower. And we're just gonna take the stairs. Cause going down doesn't hurt. But coming up, oh yeah, no. Whew. I feel like this shit is gonna make my stomach hurt actually. But it is what it is. Oh shoot. So, I am going to the bus now. And yeah, we'll see y'all at the track. Oh, yeah. Hey vlog!
Hey!
You know what day it is. Conference day two. Officially day one. Yeah. So Moni's gonna do great. She's giving me PR vibes. Also, y'all look at me. I'm almost done. Wait. You can edit this. You can edit this. Wait, y'all, I'm so sorry. My phone is like, this is embarrassing. Okay. Okay. You see us. Right, book creep. Yeah. Okay, bye.
I feel like that was the highlight of her day.
You running today?
Yeah.
What you doing?
I'm running 60.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
He's 12.
Anyway, y'all want to get in it?
Yeah. Oh, you recording?
Yeah.
Hello, people to in America. Wow. I need a body. How much is it?
You said what? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm saving for a camera.
Yeah. Okay, hey, y'all. My name is Lacey. I think y'all remember me in, like, the morning clip.
Yeah. It was yesterday, y'all. It was yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday. So today I'm running the 400, the 800, and the DMR, but I don't know. Yeah, so today's a beautiful day. Everybody's going to PR. Focus. Just have fun. Go Rattlers.
Go Rattlers.
Oh, and she wants a little clap clap. Let's help her out.
Only four in here right now, and you can tell. I saw the other people.
Up and over.
She cleared that. She cleared it too. But yeah, no other team is here. But it's okay because we support our team. The whole team.
At the high school now, we're at 1.64 meters.
We are now going to see, well, they finished high jump. Michelle won, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, she right? won. Michelle the, won. She won the high jump part of the pentathlon.
Yeah. So now they're going to shot put. So we're about to watch them shot put. And the boys are over here too.
The support is off of the chizang right now.
So yeah.
We having fun out here in these streets.
Period.
Big Rattler energy.
Big Rattler.
Big Rattler. That's how you come in. Conference.
Yeah,
they don't know about us.
They don't
at all.
So guys, Mackenzie was hurt, so we had to come back.
Yeah, because like she even came and started recording without me. So like, I just feel left out, you know. It's okay. I'll slide this time.
Okay. I'm so sorry. So apparently, there is a tornado watch or a warning or something. I don't know. and all events after 1 o'clock are canceled.
Thank you for asking me. Thank you for
But, oh shoot. Okay, but yeah, they're in a meeting now talking about it, so I don't really know what's going on specifically, but I'm pretty sure. I don't know, because my events will be today, and all events today were going to be up to like 7:30, and then tomorrow events all day to like 4:30. So I don't know how they're going to do that, or if we're going to have to stay here extra day. I don't know. It's kind of a mess. Of course this would happen to us, but.
Come on, Jesse!
We just had to do a shakeout because, like I was saying earlier, I don't know if we're competing anymore today. I don't even think Coach knows. We're kind of just waiting on the weather. So we did a shakeout to something light to get our legs loose. I didn't do too much because I didn't want my shin to start hurting, and then I have to jump today, and it's like, you know, so. Yeah. They're running the 3,000 right now. Our teammate went. I didn't remember.
Number 2, Joanne Jackson.
But this is the second heat. The time to be is 10:42. They're only on like their third lap. They have like.
She's wearing hip number 10.
And they have like.
As they come around,
15. So.
Come on, we'll talk to them. Come on,
our girls did 800. I forgot to record. They look dead. I think Naya looks a little hurt with the trainer. Oh, I hope she's okay. Anyway, the boys are doing the pentathlon. Is this the pentathlon? No.
This is regular open
3,000. Oh, 3,000. This is the 800. This is the 3,000.
Yep.
So that's 15 laps. We don't have anyone in this. Do we even have long distance boys?
Brian.
Josiah. I don't know who they are.
Brian. You're right there. Brian and Josiah.
What do they run? That's not long distance.
Come on, we are too quiet. Talk to them.
Yeah, I don't think it is. I thought this was that 15. Anyway. Yeah, that's what's happening. Our boy. High jump. Tathlon. This is one of them. He's about to go. Let's see. Dang. Almost. Anyway.
Come on, they need your help.
Half these people don't even do these events. They're just in it to be in it. To get points. So, good job to them. We're jumping at 8:30 in the morning tomorrow.
We need the top three.
Oh, hold on, this is my friend. From high school.
Coming through 800 at 221, 222. Also the top three. And they've been taking
along. Not surprised.
Top three at the record, 3,000 meters.
So anyway, yeah, we're jumping tomorrow at 8:30 in the morning. Most of the events are tomorrow, and there's gonna be semifinals and finals. So instead of 6 jumps, you only get 4 jumps, all back to back. So that's what it is. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. I think we're supposed to be leaving tomorrow too. So it's like, dang. I wasn't supposed to have any events tomorrow. I was supposed to just be chilling. But now I'm gonna have to wake up really early, so at least I'll be able to sleep on the bus. And my shins get time to rest a little more. So. Yeah, probably gonna get some lunch and head back to the hotel. So, I'll see y'all there. Yeah. LOL.
Come on,
a lot going on right now. He is running so fast. Him and that boy right there were tied. And then he just broke away. He about to break a record, I'm pretty sure. That's really it. I don't have much else to say. So I'll see y'all there. So y'all, we're back at the hotel. We had team meetings. Well, we had a like general team meeting with the coach and all of the women athletes, and then we had event meetings like jumps, throws, sprints, all that. Basically with like our game plan on how we were going to win the meet, because that is a goal and we're speaking into existence. We want to win the championships, get us a ring and whatnot. So I guess y'all will watch our journey. Yeah, but we're not really feeling lunch. Lunch is Firehouse Subs. Same thing we had yesterday. Is that what we had yesterday? I'm pretty sure that's what we had yesterday for lunch too. So everyone is going different places, but
I'm not going up and down. That's stupid.
But we're going to Chipotle.
What if somebody stops
so,
anyway?
Yeah.
It's not. Everyone was here.
So yeah, y'all, we're going to Chipotle. It's a 3-minute walk, so we should be good. I'm probably gonna eat and then take a nap. Like, I don't know why I'm so tired. I didn't do anything, but I'm exhausted, so. Yeah. Huh? I could take a nap and still go. Oh, Wendy.
I can't see the girl.
Right.
What's your YouTube channel?
Simply Moni.
Hi. We finna go eat, y'all.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be a tornado.
I doubt it's actually gonna be a tornado. It's just strong wind.
We're gonna get blown away.
And half of me got cut short because of this tornado warning.
Yeah, I've given them the gist.
Yeah.
So. Rachel's just really not happy about it, but she's still gonna score. How many points she told you?
18 minimum.
18 minimum. So
we're gonna try to go for more.
Big Rach, always. Okay, y'all, so we're in here. And I think I'm gonna get a bowl with, okay, probably chicken. I guess I'll try to be healthy. It's not something I usually do, but I'm actually trying to PR tomorrow, so we're gonna go with chicken. And I don't know what else, but yeah. Cheese, guacamole, and lettuce. Not too much guacamole though, just a little bit. And can I get a little bit of salsa too? Let's go with this one. Hey guys, so we made it back to the room. And London got these chili mango things from Publix and they're really good. Like, I'm making a mess. Let me put it in my bag. But they're like really good. All I got was fruit. Oh, I showed y'all. Yeah, but these are really good. Mmm. You know, them Publix in the white areas always have this type of stuff. The ones in the black area, they don't be having on this. Okay.
T Scott. T.
T-Squad!
Oh, man. Oh, that was fly. Okay.
We know it.
Forgot to show y'all and me actually getting treatment, but I got to be on aux.
I feel like he was waiting for me to record.
Are you just singing the words?
No, he's not.
Okay, y'all see who we got in the back. Mooney Long, Zoe, your favorite thing. Look at how excited she got. Go ahead. I can have anything you and I can put your pretty little head in my ear when it's down to the heart. Louder, we can't hear.
It takes you a while to know somebody
to
learn, like, you know, what they're
actually good at. Ooh, Vinny is coming for you. Yeah.
Hey!
Zoe loves being on the camera.
Love the vlog. Love my girl, Mommy.
Zoe, I never told you. Before I came here, like, my senior year, I was on YouTube and I saw your vlog.
Really?
Your track vlog, yeah. No, I think I did tell you that. You probably don't remember.
You did tell me.
I did tell you. Yeah.
Really?
A long time ago, last year.
Do I act the same?
Was I in there? Kind of. You were a little more calm on the vlog, though.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Love my girl, Moni. She's been a PR tomorrow.
Period. We're going 19 tomorrow.
20.
20. That was a season goal. If I go 20 tomorrow, man.
She can do it. Bye, vlog. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you in the rest of the video.
I was about to say, this is not the end of the night. So, guys, we're here. Competition day number 2. Well, technically number 2, but we didn't compete yesterday, so I jump in 8:30. It is 7:23 right now. We're about to get some treatment and then start warming up. I'm gonna see if I can get someone to record me. Most people here right now are competing at the same time, so I don't know. I probably can't ask Rachel to record. Probably can ask Rachel to record because she's in the second flight. So, yeah, but. So guys, I'm done competing.
Let's go, Madison!
Yeah, I didn't do too great. I'm gonna look at the footage. If it looks okay enough, I'll show y'all, but if not, then y'all don't get to see it. But yeah, they're doing the DMR now. I think they're on the 800. There's our girl. Right there. That's Madison. Come on, Madison.
Let's go, Madison.
Yeah.
clap, clap.
Is there sand in my hair?
Say
yeah.
Let's go, Madison.
Race is about to go.
Let's get out, Rachel.
You got it, Zoe. Like 36 is the closest board, so we're just gonna wait till outdoor till we get you ready. And they have a 32 board here, so I could have triple jumped. And triple jump is like really my better event because I don't really be getting no height and long jump, which is the issue. But anyway, it's neither here nor there. We're just gonna focus on outdoor at this point. But y'all, my coach, our old coach, came in, surprised us. She's over there. Yeah, we miss her a lot. But anyway, hurdles are going, so I'm gonna show y'all. At least what I can. Focus. Oh, Janae's about to go too. It's taking forever though. Go, Jada! I'm pretty sure she just won that. Oh, she did good. 8-9-8. Period. Don't play with her. Okay, Janae's about to go. Shoot, I thought she was about to go, but it's taking forever.
Go, go!
Okay.
Dang.
Put a mark in there.
And we are all set. Ooh,
he came out of nowhere. Hey y'all, so it's 2:30 and let's go get some food because first of all they gave us Firehouse subs again. Don't want that. It's just not. Yeah, so that's where we're going. But did I tell y'all we're going to get food, but we're going to this wing place. It might not be the healthiest, but you know, it is what it is. So yeah, they're walking really fast. I don't know if they're on coming, but like, can y'all slow down? So anyway, just thought I'd update y'all. there's probably not gonna be too much more content after this. Well, yeah, I'm gonna record the rest of the meet, but after that, actually, never mind, because I literally have all day left. So, anyway, yeah, going to get food. Y'all, it is so windy out here. I am crying. You can't see, but I'm crying. And it's cold. I was just asking if they would just get it for me and I give them my cord. It's actually not too late, but I don't think we can bring it inside because they was tripping when we first got here, so I might as well walk, but y'all can't even see me, so it's like I'm just talking. Okay, bye.
Let me get 2 o'clock.
I'll save you up.
Rachel got first in high jump. She got second in triple jump. Yeah, I think she got third in or fourth in long jump. And yeah, so the meet is over. Kind of didn't record the rest of everything else.
Meet is over. Your girl ran the 800 and the 4x4. She PR'd in 800.
Period.
And I don't know how I did that 4x4, but I tried. I tried.
That's all that matters.
Yeah.
So yeah. We about to head out. I think after everyone's done getting their medals released. So, yeah.
Hey y'all. So the meet is over. We're back on the bus. I think I'm just gonna conclude this video because we're probably just gonna be on our way back and nothing interesting to do about. So
where'd you put my stuff? Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna end it out here. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. See y'all next time.